Hey guys, I'm about to show you how I cut wood off grid with no chainsaw. I wasn't smart. I bought too much food. That's the end of this month. Not enough gas. So I got food to eat. I don't have gas to cut or use my generator. But it's the 16th. I only gotta wait till the 29th, and then the 29th I'm getting, I got 20, 40, 65, 75. 95-liter tanks, 95 liters worth of gas tanks. I'll be filling them right up to the brim. Because when I don't have gas in my chainsaw, I ran out of gas because, I mean, I ran out of wood because it's colder in the trailer than I thought it would be. So I have to burn more. I had to get plastic at the end of the month as well, so I can start plasticking the inside. That was very stupid. Lesson learned. Only buy a big bag of potatoes, some gravy, some vegetables, and that's it. Under $100 can feed me for a month. No more of this freaking $350 for the groceries, and then another $150 for a cell phone. And oh man, I gotta. Anyways, this is how I did. As you can tell, I got cold because it's cold in the trailer. Sometimes they fly all over the place, which is awesome, but then you get to go hunt for them. The small ones, I can break them. Yeah. I gotta get the stove going, the dogs are cold. And they ran out of wood last night, obviously. This is the true poor off-grid life. The rich people make it look so easy and so fun. But when you're kind of forced into the situation, it's not really fun when you're broke. I'm trying, Sam. I'm trying. I'm making a coffee right now, too. I just gotta get the fucking. Pardon my language. I just gotta get the wood still going. Sorry, guys. It's cold out today. Extremely cold out today. For the bigger stuff, I can't break over my knee. I use my axe. Fuck. Break it off in nice little chunks. So I blew up my arm last year. Been trying to break two big logs. Alright, it's time to go start that fire for the dogs. Anyways, guys, stay true to you. Have a good day.